I lost both my legs in an accident 3 years ago. For a whole year after that, I focused only on trying to be able to walk again, but to no avail. My dependency on others increased with each passing day, discouraging me to try further. If I rejected the help, I felt isolated, or as they say, disabled. Then one day, with the support of everyone around me, I decided to shift my focus. Instead of trying to walk again, I decided to strengthen my body and become independent. With the help of my family and friends, I started exercising regularly. After a few months, I was able to drive a modified car. A year after that, I even joined a mountaineering group. I started working again. My colleagues focus on my abilities instead of my disabilities. My skills are appreciated. There is nothing I cannot do on my own now. Come, join us with American Internet Pioneer, Windsurf, recognized as the father of the Internet. Investor, philanthropist, and chairman of Wipro Limited, Rishad Premji. Head of Disability Inclusion at JP Morgan Chase, Jim Sinoki. Founder and CEO of Springboat Consulting, Nadine Vogel. International para swimming champion and national rifle shooting champion, Justin Jesudas. Social entrepreneur and winner of Ramon Magsaysay Award, Harish Hande, and many more in bringing together an ecosystem for inclusion. Let's celebrate the unlimited potentials of the ones who are unstoppable and unbeatable. Join the inclusion movement by being part of the India Inclusion Summit.